innovation from many, many years. But I'm not talking about technological innovation or scientific innovation. I'm talking about life. Life of human beings, life that extends itself beyond all the previous limits, and also technological and scientific and so on. But for me, innovation is not something about technology or about avant-garde. Innovation is the very simple manifestation of the inner life of a human being, of a society, of a group, of a relationship, of a culture.
And what are your tools to understand the nowadays of change? I tuoi strumenti, le cose da cui ti...
I don't know if I have some tools. I have some instinct, because I think that you need to go beyond every possible cultural limit, beyond every ideology, in order to understand what is changing. For me, it's about thinking that change is something very natural. No, if we are searching for a specific culture. From a certain point of view, I think that you can say what you want about the United States being in a bad moment and blah blah blah, and it's true. But at the same time, it's true that for many, 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 many years, every possible innovation is coming from US. So I still think that what is happening in the United States from the technological and scientific point of view, the discovery of DNA, every possible new discovery is coming from there. I still think that in the global world, you have the change to be in a relationship with many cultures at the same time, but I still think that the American culture is still creating something more than the other cultures around.
Thank you very much.